creating partnerships with clients, providing personal support to job seekers, referral staffing solutions, here to help you match with your perfect solution. So what's the first step to finding the right job?
The first steps to finding the right job are really identifying what's important to you. It's incredibly important to look at, like, what are the deal breakers and what's the ideal. One of the things that we talk to with prospective employees is what works with your life. You know, what type of schedule are you looking for? What type of pay? What type of location? All of that stuff can sound kind of no-brainer-ish, but we could have the perfect job, but you'd have to drive, you know, 45 minutes to an hour every day, and that's just not doable. It's important to identify those items that are not going to work for you and those items that are really, really important to you. And from there, then we'll look at the ideal list and do our best to match in the ideals, but make sure we're never cutting any corners and not looking at any positions that don't match those deal breakers and their ideal list, and decide what organization fits them better.
Shobi, how important is it to have a good resume?
Having a good resume is very important. Many companies use artificial intelligence to scan through resumes before a person ever sees them. At Referral Staffing Solutions, we do look at resumes regardless if they're good or not, because we do know that people are not professional resume writers generally. It is very important to make sure that your skill sets are clearly identified on your resume, so that way you aren't missing great opportunities with those organizations that do use artificial intelligence to pre-scan resumes prior to having a conversation with you.
So there are a lot of different choices out there for finding a job and for finding employees. Why did you start Referral Staffing Solutions?
I started Referral Staffing Solutions because I noticed with the other agencies that I've worked with that it was becoming more of a cookie cutter black and white option for all companies. And I didn't feel that that was the best approach. I felt like the best approach is really a customized approach for each client, because each client has different needs. And the biggest area that I've noticed room for improvement in is on the soft skills side of things. So the artificial intelligence that I had mentioned can really break down those hard skills and break down those basic skills that are needed. But if there's a personality conflict, a personality issue, that's something that artificial intelligence will not identify. And that's really where we come in, where we can understand the culture, understand the person that these employees will be working with and for, and do our very best to find the right person that's going to match not only from the hard skills standpoint, but also from the soft skills standpoint and the culture.
You've mentioned hard skills and soft skills. What does that mean?
So hard skills is basically the skill set. So it could be working with Microsoft Office. It could be working with a caliper or a micrometer. It could be programming a CNC machine. The hard skills are the black and white, math, reading, writing, that type of thing. The soft skills are more of the personality side, more of the conflict resolution, more of the emotional intelligence, maybe, the way that you respond to different situations, different scenarios. We have all had a supervisor, a babysitter, someone in our life that we just did not see eye to eye with. It doesn't necessarily mean that that person's wrong or you're wrong. It just, the way that you guys handle situations with your soft skills maybe doesn't mesh with that person. It's important that those soft skills line up, so when there are challenging situations that happen in the workplace, they will be handled appropriately and everybody can go home feeling good about their day.
Referral Staffing Solutions, taking the time to get to know our clients, priding ourselves on discovering their needs. See how Referral Staffing Solutions can help you today. ReferralStaffingSolutions.com. The Referral Staffing Solutions podcast is a podcast for hire.com production.